I swear, I can't see when these blinds are open. Like, there's the one behind my TV. The glare that's in that, it's just so annoying. Oh, Dominic, do you have advent calendars?
No.
Ah, damn. In my one, we get chocolate in them. Like,
Oh wait,
each
I think
day.
I might have one like that actually. Or did I eat all mine? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I just bought up all the amount of chocolate syrup in it.
Just so you ate all the chocolates as soon as you got it.
Yeah, basically.
Oh well, of course you would. I'm streaming, by the way. Yep.
Hey, what's the idea, John?
What tier?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't really play Fortnite. Well, there's a lot of people in my session. Why can't I fucking. Oh, that's right.
I need an RPG.
No. Well, I really need fucking start doing heaps of missions in my nightclub.
Some bandages. I'm pretty sure I have some in
Okay, we're losing
my
control.
bag. Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I need some upgrades.
What? Okay, then. That makes no sense, but okay.
Yeah, where are we going?
Thank you. I'm like half asleep right now, dude.
How much sleep did you get?
Not much. I went to the city last night with my mom and dad.
I know, I saw your post on Instagram and all that.
Yeah. Hey Dominic, you know the drink that I was having last night? They mixed up, they said it was a juice, but then my dad ordered the drink called Sex on the Beach, but they handed it to me, because I ordered a juice, and they handed it to me, and they said it was a juice, so I thought it was my drink, yeah? But then the guy later said that, came saying we got the juice here, the orange, pineapple, and apple, that was the juice that I ordered. And then they say, and then my mom was like, what? Is this the Sex on the Beach? And then the guy was like, and then basically my mom was like, if my son has been drinking alcohol, that there's a problem there. And I just laughed.
There's that one with the orange in it.
Yeah. And so basically I had sex on the beach.
Okay. What, mom? I'll do washing. Actually, I'll do dishwasher.
Double clutching is so easy. Where's the other one? Ah, shit. Oh, why am I so bad at driving? I'm good at driving. I'm the best driver in GTA, definitely. Yeet. Oh, skills. Oops.
No, I'm dead. And yes, then I'm not change it for you. Wait, and did you not go solo win? Yeah. You want to see the replay of it? It's actually pretty good, yeah.
Dream, I'm back. Now, just going to check how much this sold for. Let's see. Okay, 477k. Okay, 477k. You can probably find a supercar in there, but 477k. Cycling's pretty good, but I can't afford it. Hijack us and nah, it's not that fast, but I could buy it. It looks nice. This is hard to choose. I think the Zentona is a little bit faster though. You know what? Because all these bloody cars are expensive as this stuff. Yeah, it's not that good. What's this car? Yeah, it's not even that good either. No. Ooh. Turismo is 500k. Nah, it's still not that fast. What about the Cheetah? Nah, it's not fast either. How is this? No, it's not good either. Look for a car that's in my budget. And that's fast. As well, yeah. That's not even that good. Wow. Man, I don't know. Like, yeah, I kinda want this, but it's not even that fast, bro. it. Actually,
what's wrong with her now?
Just a quick recap. 477k. Okay, 477k. There we go, got my different controller. Let's see, actually, I just got a really good idea. There's a house up here. Oops, I was looking at something else. No, it's up here. Is that a house? No, it's not. Because if I could sell my other apartment, which is a high end, I was just thinking maybe I could get, I don't know, like, I'll look on the web actually. I think I need to look on the other thing. This one. This isn't even the thing I was looking for. Where is it? This is the one. Oops. I'll just go for a low end, honestly. this isn't that bad. 100. How much is this? I need $1,000. Wow. Whoops. Where's the nearest store? It was all looking good until that very moment. Damn. No.
Take it this isn't a social call. Okay, so you're in serious trouble and you need my help. Okay.
possible insurance. I think we can handle that. On call right now. Please try later.
On the way. Okay, I got stuff to do.
sorry, we're not going to be able to recover your vehicle from the impound at this minute. I'm sorry, we're not going to be able to recover your vehicle from the impound at this minute.
Vehicle. Are you worried something will happen to it? Don't let fear prevent you from getting the most out of life. Take out full coverage insurance with Morse Mutual and we'll replace your vehicle after one quick call. Morse Mutual Insurance is sold at all participating garages.
Thank you.
heard?
Best mechanic in LS do for you.
I'll stop it and so see you guys.